I think times have changed a bit now, you know. The power has shifted. Selangor, of course, used to be, you know, the team in the league, you know, but now it seems they've moved to the east, where Kelantan and Terengganu are grabbing the headlines. But still, never underestimate Selangor. They've always enjoyed crowd support. Even when Singapore was not in the league, they used to draw in 20,000-30,000 crowd per match. That's very common for them. The bulk of the supporters, surprisingly, are not from Kuala Lumpur itself, but they draw people from the outlying areas like Petaling Jaya, Klang, Morib, you know. This is the so-called heartlanders, you know, people who live and work in the city, but they support Selangor and they travel all the way up now. So Selangor, in a way, is still a very attractive team, enjoy a lot of support. I would say they are like a sleeping giant now, you know, that they have not awakened for a long time because they have not won anything. But I believe they will. They will. Selangor has not produced the goals in the past 4 or 5 matches, you know. That's why they have turned towards this Croatian striker, Bosco Balaban, who used to play for Aston Villa. After they lost Safi Sali to the Indonesian League, they found it goals a bit difficult to come by, you know. So they also, like Singapore, desperate for the goals, you know, so they have turned to a Bosnian this time, you know, and it seems coach says that he's a good player, so we have to see how he really responds on the field, you know. But don't forget, Selangor's strength is not merely the strike force, you know. They have got some very good players there, believe me. Amri, Yaya, the national team. You got Safiq Rahim, who's also in the national team. You know, they are all really exceptional players, you know, if you look at them properly. Not this year, unless they bring in some very good imports now, which they have not been able to do so, you know. Their local talent is okay, you know, some interesting players, but they still need the extra bite up front. This is like Singapore too, you know, they need the extra bite up front, you know. I don't see them winning anything this year. Not this time.
I think playing at the National Stadium can be quite intimidating, especially for young players. It's a huge stadium, big pitch. Unless Singapore hold their nerves, don't get carried away, don't get overwrought by the occasion, they will survive. I think defensively, they have to be very stout. It's not easy against Selangor, you know, knowing very well that they got home ground advantage, they'll come at you. And if Baihaki doesn't hold the man in defence, I'm afraid Singapore will pay the price. Given the position both teams are in now, both struggling to find the goals, both not winning, I guess both teams are going to be very cautious. And I think a draw is a very fair result, considering the circumstances both teams are in now.